this time. People bothering me all the time. What do you want?
Oh, howdy. Did you call for a tech support from the man?
I called for a genius.
About that man. As per my card, you see, it says genius.
You don't look like no genius. Grandson, go to the playroom.
Hold on, I will fix that momentarily.
Ah. You only look like a half genius now.
We're more genius than you, so I can help you.
Whatever you say. Get in here. Fix my computer.
Perfect, thank you.
Alright, baby, let's see what you've got. Let's see. Oh,
yes. Perfect, the MacBook Pro. A very good choice.
Sorry about that.
Well, let's see.
What? Look! We watch videos! Videos! We watch more videos! Videos!
Lady,
we watch them on these!
What?
These!
What are these? What do they do?
They're
just ropes, strings, lines, thingamajiggies. I don't know. Just...
We watch them on this!
Well, like I said, we can always get you an adapter to watch the videos from here, on here, or vice versa.
But there are other things you can also do, like you can click on this beautiful icon that's right here. If you click on it, it will be a wonderful experience for you.
Vicky? The lady, click right there. Click right
there. Is it supposed to do that?
About that, we will, solve that problem right now. You see, nevertheless, let me check my tech support form.
Where did you get that from?
I have my ways. Let me check my tech support. Let's see,
If I can find something on Google, why am I paying you to find something on Google?
But like I said, Mac people post on Google as well, and we can, find those posts, and we can fix problems that, like, you're having...
Deli. That is not the Mac! That is a deli! That is Mac.
Alright. Oh, who's this?
That is my granddaughter! Hello, granddaughter. She is my daughter's daughter's daughter.
Doing it right, dummy.
Daughter. Yes.
Hey, yo, Grandma.
Hey, granddaughter. You want to fix my computer?
See, it's like this.
I go now.